Mexico's legendary singer Vicente Fernandez remains in critical condition tonight after suffering a serious fall in Guadalajara last Friday. The 81-year-old mariachi singer and actor injured his cervical spine, requiring surgery to his neck. His family says he's on a ventilator and in intensive care. Fernandez's career spans 5 decades. He's recorded more than 50 albums and 30 films, many of them Mexican classics.